That girl was at the soup kitchen again today. She started to ask me something, but I tore out of there before she could. The last thing I need is some nosy nut in training quizzing me up about stuff that's none of her business. The good news is that Martin wasn't hanging around today. Neither was Charlene. Maybe they've moved on. Or been arrested. One can always hope.